soft metal in it. We worked a job on Curly's band, and next Monday morning he was in the shop saying the valves are sticking on it. And, so we cleaned valves and see if they're bent or anything. And same thing would happen next week. We finally found out what was happening. He's so strong with it changing from one mute to the other, he slammed the mute in there and twisted the whole horn to where the valves were. So that's what happened a while ago. He said, "You'll never work on my horn again."